In this video tutorial, I want to share with you how to download all your photos and videos within your Google account. Recently, Google has announced that it's going to start charging for storing your photos on Google Photos. And a lot of people are trying to download all their photos to their devices, maybe to Android or to your PC or to any external device, so that you can have a safe keep of all your photos. Okay, so if you want to do that, if you want to download your photos, all you need to do is to start by opening your Chrome browser, and then you can log into your Gmail account. That's the first thing. You should make sure you are logged into your Gmail account, and then you can come to your browser over here and just type takeout.google.com. Okay, so you just hit on enter and it's going to bring you over here. Okay, your account, your data, export a copy of content in your Google account to back it up or use it with a service outside of Google. So this is a backing up process. So the first thing you need to look at is there are a bunch of things, there are a bunch of features that have been selected: the classroom, the contacts, the crisis, user reports, Google Drive content and everything, feed, Google account, Google business profile, Google chat. Everything has been selected. So the first thing you need to do is to make sure you deselect all. So deselecting all will make sure that nothing is selected. And our target for this today, for this tutorial today, is the Google Photos. So you can navigate all the way down until you get to Google Photos. Your photos and videos from Google Photos, you find them over here. So you select on this and you can see you can move all the way down. This time around, you can come all the way to the end of the page and you can see, click on next step. You can just click on next step and it's going to ask you to specify send download link via email. Okay, so this is the delivery method. It's the send download link via the email. When your files are ready, you will get an email with a download link. You will have 1 week to download your files. Okay, so once you have the files, once they process your file, you will be given 1 week to download your files, and to be an email will be sent to you containing the download link. So there are frequency. The first one is export once or export every 2 months for 1 year. Okay, or that's 6 exports. And then you can have, you specify, maybe let's say we go for one export at once, everything at once. And then you have the file types and size. You have the zip and the .dgz format. Yeah, I suggest you go with the .zip because it's going to zip files. Zip files can be opened on almost any computer because nowadays the WinRAR is available for all the computers. Okay, and then you have the sizing over here. When you go for 2GB, it simply means you are exporting larger files. Exporting larger file than this will be split into multiple files. So if you have 100GB document, is going to be split into two, and you're downloading about 50 files or 50 documents. So anything bigger than this will be subdivided into two, except if you want to go for higher, you can decide to go for 4GB or 10GB or 50GB, depending on what kind of data or how much data you have stored in your Google account. Okay, so once you're done with this first second step, you just click on create export over here. You can see it has started the export progress. You can see Google is creating a copy of files from Google Photos. This process can take a long time, possibly hours or days to complete. Okay, so now it has complete, and you can see it has just shown to us created on 1st February 2022 and available until February 8, 2022. So you can just all the way go ahead and just click to download. You can just click to download all the files that are contained in your drive, and you can go ahead and create a new export from another device or from another feature. So once you click on this, it's going to download all your files. You have to confirm with your email, and you can see it has just downloaded our file and it's a zipped file. You can see, you just click on this, you can see show in folder, and it has shown you a folder called takeout. Okay, so you can see it over here, and once you can click on it, and then you can say open with, and you can say WinRAR, just to have of an overview of what that folder contains. Okay, so this is the folder takeout. You can just double click and you can see all the photos over here. You can click to open all of them, and you can see photos from 2020 and photos from 2021, and also some personal photos of your choice. So you can see the sizing over here and the details of each folder over here. So ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit on how to use the Google Takeout to download all your Google Photos to your device, to your Android phones, or to your external hard disk for backup. Okay, if you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up And don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.